do, hey?
That's what
okay. It's combined.
Yeah. So.
Hi everyone!
Hi Tyler's friend!
You need a fan name because I have babies, he has trashlings. What's your fan name?
I need a name for you guys.
Because I'm lovelies.
Lovely.
Hello my lovelies, that's so cute.
Yeah, okay. It's Billie Eilish day! So we're on our way to the train station. We're all ready.
Cute.
I really can't see. Hey, the sun.
Yeah, the sun is so nice.
It's alright, we're 18, so
you match with
so
legal.
We're allowed to.
Cheers, me.
Cheers. I can't drink. The lid's on. Oh. You can't do that. It's bad luck. Quick.
So, it's Billie Eilish Day. We decided that because Zane and I are both vlogging, that Tyler should maybe pick up a channel again.
Yeah, I have a vlog edited at home. Might post a bit late. You'll be able to tell it's a bit late by the stuff I say in it.
What is it?
It's a get to know me vlog.
Post it.
Okay.
Yeah. Weird day.
Okay.
I'll believe you until you post it.
Okay, we're posting.
Post it, bitch.
Did you film that after I posted mine?
Oh. Film it. I can't remember. I filmed it a very long time ago.
Why shit
up? It's like at the beginning of the year. It's before uni started.
Yeah. Mood.
Grace is filming a get ready with us, so I'll leave
and
her channel.
And a Billie Eilish vlog. It's combined.
Yeah. So I'll leave it down below.
Thank you.
So you can see our get ready. And Zane is filming too.
Hey guys.
And Kelsey just exists.
And
Kelsey
just exists.
I'm just existing, living my best life.
She's just living her best.
Yeah. She's driving
the sun.
And I cannot see.
Imagine
just think about eyes. They look so good right now.
Yeah, they do. Hey.
That's what.
Anyway, I'll update you guys on the
in
train,
a bit.
Probably. Hi, my lovelies. We just got off the train and we are
power walking.
As you can tell, I'm probably like puffing so badly right
now.
we're just walking to the concert. Apparently there's two massive lines to get in, but we know some people so we'll probably can't. We'll update you soon.
Hey bitches, welcome back to the vlog.
Hey baby girls.
This is the segment where we talk shit.
Oh my god, you dropped a chair.
That went in my arsehole.
But I might still. I got hot chips. I'm so hungry.
People are standing.
We couldn't see standing because I'm so short. So we're sitting.
Do I have to eat it?
I mean, why not?
I'm eating it.
I think he meant to lead me on. I think he's just dumb enough to not realize that I was like... Nah.
Maybe for my friends.
Hey, babies.
So, it's about...
She just got me doing...
Hi, Tyler's vlog.
I'm just strangling my daddy.
Anyway, we've got like half an hour till Billy comes out. And everyone's getting in trouble because they're squishing each other.
Very cool. Wait, remember how we were talking about how like, oh, we wanted to put like diamonds in our face for shits and
gigs?
Yeah. We'll try that. And throw the little boy in the blue jumper.
Guys, we're just
gonna
get you. I know it's a bit annoying, but please bear with us. We're, as I said, we're
so
here on
cute.
Your team. Just take one more step back for us. That'll be the last time I ask you. Just please do it for me.
I don't know where we're looking.
Just
anyway,
you,
as you can hear, everyone has to move back because people are like passing out
really
and stuff, handing
it.
Out water.
Because people are stupid and don't know how to like move back when they're asked the first time, and so now they're making a big deal out of it. And Billy's like delayed coming on, and like I'm over it.
So we're not having a fun time.
And
we are.
Guys,
we're sitting down on the grass, not standing.
Like particularly on this side, this line's a zone of ruin really your vibe over there, but.
Yeah, well, you did ruin our vibe. Thanks, mate.
There goes the water bottle.
Yeah, so much if we wanted to fill that up again. Thanks, bitch, for standing on it. At least we look good.
My dimple.
Stop looking at yourself.
I only have one. Oh.
It's really cold. I wish I bought a jacket.
I'm contemplating buying the jumper. It's $100. But it's white and I don't have a white jumper in my wardrobe, so I can add.
You don't have 100 spare dollars.
I really do.
No, you really don't. You just bought a freaking Pandora ring for no reason, for shits and gigs.
Yes.
And And don't
I got
forget
a
about,
discount.
Don't forget about the new makeup that you need.
Really?
Oh, you got me.
I know. I'm always right.
It's kind of cold.
I know.
That's
my
disguise. My tits look good. Tyler fully just started vlogging. And I went, babe, it's not even filming. She went, oh, shit.
Attacked.
The concert's over. We're walking back to the train
station.
Guys,
I'm chafing.
Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
Grace and I fully bawled our eyes.
Not that for us.
I think Zane shed a few tears.
Kelsey
didn't
know.
I can't believe you got that. Kelsey's just not. She was absolutely
amazing. See, she just fully hugged Zane, and then the minute that I try and hug her, she goes, get off me.
Anyway, she's not affectionate. So we're walking back. I forgot where I was up to.
Oh, Kelsey.
Okay.
She was amazing.
We fully bawled our eyes.
She's literally, that was everything I wanted and more.
And I wanted to buy a jumper because I am now freezing cold and someone stopped me.
Well, she wasn't going to spend $100.
I should have got a jumper.
Go get it online.
You can get them online, babe.
Well, it's not going to keep me warm now, is it?
No.
No.
And that was the only reason you wanted it.
Sassy. It was what I wanted.
See you later.
Hi.
Hey, babes.
So we're on the train going home. We're so tired, but Billy was amazing. I'll probably insert some videos.
Let someone see. getting attacked.
I'm using some comics.
For me?
You want some too?
Please.
Yeah, but do you know how hard it is to do it?
Shit, that was a lot.
Bro, I can feel it all stinging.
I need to smear it. Girls.
We're actually girls.
Where's the landing button?
Do you want me to hold it?
Yeah.
Oh.
No one wants to see your face that much.
Okay, I look better from me, I know.
I'm not. Oh, I'm the worst one,
girl. I know. I forget things so easy. That was so rude.
What?
You're literally my worst vlogger.
And then you went, I know.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoy. And I'll see you in my next vlog.
You guys are in it.
Bye.
Bye.